Hello everybody and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda, where I'm drinking a vanilla Coke and my screen's shaking everywhere. And I just want to progress with the story, but I also really want to explore everything. Oh snap, you're back there, behind the point of the mountain. Lightning! Oh wow, what's that? Whoa. Did I just duck behind something? Is this covered? Does this count as cover? I could launch myself up. It counts as cover. Oh, these are like lightning rods, maybe? Oh, does the lightning, like, power it? Like, these are, like, little lightning rods. With, like, they got, like, a generator and, like, cords coming out of it. And so the storm is created to power whatever's in the facility, maybe?
Some sort of structure up that hill.
You're telling me, buddy.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Am I still not where I need to be?
Lightning rod of some kind. No idea how to get it working, though.
Don't mind me. Just gonna, you know, while everybody's life may be in danger, I'm gonna explore a little bit.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Oops. Odd.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Eh. Oh. Okay. Eh? There's definitely something in here.
Huh. Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now.
You guys are the worst explorers ever.
Another weird alien machine.
I'm just picking stuff up, because that's my job.
What's all this about?
You guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Huh. Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
Why? No. Looks like a heart. You want me to turn this one on?
What are you doing, Ryder?
I don't know. Exactly
oh,
what you're not supposed to do? Uh-oh.
That can't be good.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Oh, there's a sealed room over here. Good to know.
Hey, that door opened.
I'm surprised he isn't like, whoa.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
I hear you, creature from the depth. Boop, boop.
Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying. trying to tunnel in?
Ugh. Ah!
What is it?
Pissed?
What's the... Okay, that one.
There.
Whoa. Okay.
So now killer robots too?
I'm so...
The kids back home would love this place.
I'm the kids! Please give me a translator soon.
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably?
Shut up, Liam. You are the... I thought he was supposed to be the... I thought he was, like... Like, being, like... Oh, nope. Okay. Advertised as the... Optimist. He is definitely not an optimist. Oh. Thank you. Oh, I could equip it like right then, and I saw that. I just saw that like at the last second.
Whatever this is, it scans as being old, centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
I think it's older than this lab and the equipment.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact.
Okay, my real life job is an archaeologist, and I'm just really, really excited.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
Okay, so that's it then. All right then, bye.
Any theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists.
I was taking a drink! I'm so excited! I'm a freaking... I'm a xeno-archaeologist! Sort of. Not really. Like, not specifically studying alien cultures, but...
Weather's so crappy.
Yeah. Okay. Where the heck are you, buddy? Oops. Oh, I see. Okay. I can turn it off and on. I need to... Whoa!
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Ah! Not you! Not you! Right, I have my pistol on.
Up and running. Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it.
Oh crap! Are you dead? Okay, thank you.
This is not how I go out.
I don't think they're listening.
I don't know how to do anything. This is ridiculous. Where is everybody? Oh. Thanks.
There. Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
How do I get health back? Okay. Go straight under there.
Down the right.
Okay.
You hear that?
Yeah. Radio static.
Hold that button.
Not like a pattern.
Wait. No.
That static's getting louder.
Oh, flares. Wait, what? The controller vibrated briefly. Oh, there's enemies over there.
Whatever's causing that, it's a lot closer.
Hello? We legit just want to come in peace. Is it gone? Is it up there? Could I get in that one? You're doing? Does this not count as cover?
We're clear. Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Where's Carlisle?
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
What's that? Oh, lights, maybe? Okay, good. Glad we found him. Oh, I feel better. Oh, yes. That's toxic, apparently, right there, which will decrease my life support capability. Look at that, like, slouchy run she's got. She's like, blah, 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 blah. It flared up again. Jeez. Well, let's go in here. Since we can get into this one. Oh, we can't. I thought those were stairs. They are not stairs. It is a sure path to death. Hover power! Nope. Okay. Oops, I meant to pull out this, actually. Nothing? Nothing? Okay. Where are the flares at? Oh, the flares are right here. Let's see, da-da-da-da! Where's the ones I need to do? Investigate the flare. Okay, it's at the top. Okay. Well, I'm basically right at the flares, aren't I? Let's see, where are they? That's another alien building. Okay, so the flares are with the other Pathfinder team. Good to know. Well, I guess why not? Let's go look at this alien structure. I feel like the little, like, hints I've seen of Breath of the Wilds, where Link can get struck by lightning. Oh, look, more energy. Like, these are maybe not energy. This definitely looks more like it was. I mean, That's the toxic stuff. It looks like more like gas lines that spilled. Yikes. Can I not analyze the toxic spill? Woo! Hey!
Oh great. That can't be good.
Oh, more dogs! Wait, no, they're not dogs.
Looks like a whole patrol!
No one wanted to drag us off like grid.
Push them back!
Do it! Do it! Okay, where are the rest? Oh my gosh! Oh, whoopsie! Where'd he go? cover on this. Not gonna take cover. Okay, cool. Okay, well then, put it away. We'll just switch over to the assault rifle whenever we can. I mean, is this, like, important, or am I just, like, wasting time? Whoa, though. This looks really cool.
No way in here.
Just as well. I'm not equipped for a big fight.
How do you know it's a big fight? You don't know that. So is this stuff that we're gonna, like... I just realized that my butt is animating really strangely. Cora!
Anyone there? Cora, we read you. You're alive. Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded. They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Oh, I already scanned it. Over here? How did it say you? Oops. Where? I'm not leaving the mission area. Oh. What? Why can't I make the jump? I don't know how to sprint. Okay. Look at that! Oh, that's nice! I like that. I prefer being over the right shoulder, but that's cool. Mom! Dad! Defend the Pathfinder team!
Trying to pass down. Doing a good job of it too. Try to light him up.
Oh, I am in the I'm in a toxic environment.
Pick your targets.
Plenty of those.
Where'd he go? I was gonna try and kind of flank him.
I got one.
Oh, hey, Liam.
What did we ever do to them?
That's not how it works. Okay, now I'm in cover.
Fight dirty. Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet.
Since when do rocks float?
Oh,
just
crap.
Go with it.
Whoop. Well, don't be in there!
Man, these guys know how to fight.
Get into cover.
Ah, damn shrapnel!
Oh.
Man, they won't let up!
Yeah, neither will my pistol, jeez. Waiting for my... There we go. No, now I threw you into cover, apparently. Get out. Bye.
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You're welcome.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Now you tell me.
Where's my
now you tell me how
he
to use it.
Scouting ahead while we fix the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. I didn't play along.
Weapons cash. Ooh. Thanks. I'm all ammoed up.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover!
Wow. Oh, hi. That was weird. Weirdly animated. Nope, I would like to take cover.
Try an airdrop.
Can I just... Okay.
Don't let up!
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Oh, boy.
Our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others?
I thought
Fisher's
he is not what I thought he was.
Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys,
keep it hit.
Take cover! Take cover!
What? Nice, Cora!
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora. We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
You want what?
We're talking about weather.
Yeah!
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
What exactly happened? And your bedside manner is bad, Carlisle.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
Wait, hold up.
We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours. What was my dad scouting for? He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
How do I level up? Upgrade Rider's combat abilities between combat, tech or biotic skills. Oh, and I have Liam and Korra. Okay. Combat. Oh, wow. Okay. Current loadout is throw. Okay, so some of them you need a certain amount of points invested before you can get them. Okay. Plus 2% pistol damage. What? Well, what's something that'll keep my thingamajiggy from going nuts? Combined with the pull power to hurl! Give me pull! Lifts an unshielded, unarmored alien that primes the target for combo detonations. Hold the button, drags the enemy or object. Give it to me! Give it to me! Sweet! Yeah, give it to me. Oh, okay, so we're going like this again, where each one costs the amount. Okay. Alright, well, I guess... Okay, that's two biotics. Confirm. Let's maybe look at combat. That's tempting. Combat tools. Oh, I want to do melee! I want to be a melee! Even though I'll probably be really bad at getting up close and personal with things. Oh! Okay. I mean, an assault rifle seems like a good way to go just in general. Increases the accuracy, how great! Great! Okay. Alright. Assault rifle. Alright. And can you guys level up? Don't tell me what you... I don't know what you want! What do you want? You want charge? You want... No... Ooh. Give you Nova. Confirm. Liam? Yes, Liam. Havoc Strike, what's that? Ooh, that's cool! Yeah! Confirm. Cool! And you only get three abilities, but you get to mix and match, and then there's like a favorite system? I don't know. I could put their points into something else, too. He seems more like the military type, but, well, yeah, okay, wait, Korra? What's Korra's? Asari Commando, I don't know why, I know you get that title because you did Asari Commando training, but you're not an Asari Commando, so. Well, let's just give you both a boostio and defense. Shields, health, shield modulation. Confirm. Oh, wait, do you get... No. Do I get one in each one, or... I want an assault turret. Energy drain would be nice, actually. Then I could redo my shields. Offensive tech. Auxiliary systems. What else do we have? Biotics. Offensive biotics. Containment. Good. Lens. But what's this? Both backlash. Generates a frontal biotic aegis barrier, so a shield that reflects most projectiles and reduces the damage of other enemy attacks. A well-timed initial activation interrupts melee attacks. Whoa? Shockwave! I loved Shockwave in the trilogy. Singularity. Land. I mean, these all are really cool. Shoot. Oh, man. I don't know. There's so many choices. So many choices. So many of the biotic. Okay, let's get a tech. I had two biotic abilities. Let's get a tech. I'll get the energy drain. Seems like it'll be useful. Because my shields don't go too bad, but... Wait, what? Oh, okay, I see. Reject what I just did. Wait, no. What? Give me the energy drain. Yes. And so that's there. And I have pull, but where am I throw at? I undid throw on accident. Assign it there and put this one in the middle. Okay. Assign it to there. Which buttons are they though? Doesn't